In this video, I'm going to tell you 10 best options of automatic dialers for your call center business. These all 10 have different features and pricing, so make sure to watch them all and consider the suitable one for your business. Starting with 10 is Call Logic. This is a cloud-based call center software, also known as Agency Dialer. It's built to integrate and work with your internal CRM. The solution can make up to 90 calls per hour. Monthly power dialer plans vary on price and limited minutes or unlimited calling packages. Number 9 is SolusOne. SolusOne offers a variety of products aimed at primarily at call centers, including outbound, inbound, PBX integration, ticketing system, predictive dialing, voice broadcasting, and more. Number 8 is PowerBurner. PowerBurner is a cloud-based software that bundles power dialing with CRM, email tracking, lead distribution, and reporting. This platform accommodates teams of any size managed from a centralized team portal. This is available individually with limited minutes or unlimited calling packages. Number 7 in my list is VocalCom. VocalCom is a web-based cloud contact center or predictive dialer that uses VoIP with a lot of features and options. They also put a big emphasis on social media and other ways to reach customer needs proactively. The number 6 is Inside Sales. Inside Sales offers a power dialer that operates using VoIP. They offer reporting functions, predictive analytics, gamification, and data visualization that some of the solutions lack. They also have a click-to-call dialer as well. They're a great software for small call centers with even 5 agents. Their solutions either integrates with Salesforce or they have their own CRM to use. Number 5 in my list is Vitel. Vitel is a cloud-based call center software with dialing solutions. Small businesses might want to begin by using their simple dial, whereas medium and large size companies will likely prefer the complete cloud contact center with Message 360. Pricing for Vitel is anywhere from $110 to $160, depending on how many lines you want and the duration of your contract. Now, number 4 in my list is Five9. This is a virtual call center VoIP based hosted and is one of the biggest names in the market. Five9 lets you choose from 4 slightly different options: predictive dialer, power dialer, progressive dialer, and preview dialer modes. They also put a big emphasis on social media with their contact center software. Five9 is a Salesforce channel partner and went public recently. Number 3 in my list is CallFire. CallFire has a number of products including an auto dialer, text messaging platform, IVR, cloud call center, and more. They offer some advanced features and CRM options that power big businesses. Now the second in the list is Converso. Converso comes with tools including intelligent call routing, screen pop-ups, IVR services, predictive dialing, preview dialing, skills-based routing, CRM, call recording, and related options. It should cost you between $170 to $190 per agent for unlimited calling with their predictive dialer. The product is also suitable for teams of 1 to 10 seats, and their enterprise product supports teams of 10 to 5,000 seats. Now the number 1 in the list is Genesys. Genesys Autodialer Solutions offer predictive dialing solutions, enabling call centers to effectively execute proactive customer communications. With Genesys, you can accurately predict when agents will become available, start dialing, and filter out unproductive calls. There are a lot of features available in Genesys Autodialer. For example, the very first one is call blending, the second is skill-based dialing, the third is agent's performance insight, the fourth is going completely agentless with IVR, email, and SMS, and the fifth is tracking agent's performance and productivity. So these were the 10 best autodialers in my list. If you need some more understanding about what is predictive and what is progressive dialer, then click on this link to watch the next video. In this video, I will take your leave and I will see you in the next one.